Dear Mr. Rock, my name's Angelou Brown and I'm 5 years old. I live in Christchurch, New Zealand, and my big cousin Isariah, he's helping me to write this letter. My dad is Samoan, so I'm pretty sure you're his cousin. And since you're part of the Ainga, I thought I'll send you a gift. It's a t-shirt. Not just any t-shirt. This t-shirt my dad and my uncles wear to encourage other men to treat girls well. Men all around New Zealand and the Pacific and even the whole wide world. Because his mum, my nana, had a sad life when they were growing up with lots of fights at home. It was sad for my dad to watch her get hurt a lot, and she had to go away lots to many refuges. My dad says that it's his mission now to help other men to heal now, so their wives don't have sad eyes like Nana did. My Nana is very sick at the moment. She has lung cancer. And my dad has told her that he will tell his story to the world. She won't be forgotten. She always tells us that God can make sad things good. This is what these t-shirts are. Because I think you are the strongest man on the planet that many men look up to. If you wear this t-shirt, then I think they will listen to you. And we can help houses everywhere be violence free. My sister has shown me that you'll look good wearing this. So I hope it gets to you, even if you live in an island far away. So from our Inga to yours, we send you our aloha. Love, Angelou.